Artanis, I don't know what we're going to face within the Void. It is unlike anything we know, and where Amon is at his strongest. But Jim is right. We can end this here and now. What do you say? Are you ready, Hierarch?
Long enough within this accursed realm. If the Queen of Blades truly wishes to speak, she would be here now.
She ain't gonna stand us up, Solendus. If she says it's important, you better believe it is.
Trusting this deceiver is not an act I am accustomed to, Commander.
Such little faith for a Templar. Artanis? Jim?
So what's going on, Sarah? What's so urgent you got us all here for?
Amon lives. His hatred festers in the Void. And he already plans to return. Even now, I hear a voice calling me.
This may be the great enemy's trickery.
This voice is not his. There's something else in there. Something tormented and desperate. But it's benevolent. Amon's strength grows by the moment. He may not return during our lives, but he will return.
And what is it you suggest we do, Kerrigan?
There is a gateway to the Void within Ulnar. I intend to go through it and destroy the Fallen One once and for all. I need your help.
Sarah's right. We can't kick this can down the road. This burden is ours, like it or not.
Zeratul foresaw that this day would come. You have our blades, Kerrigan.
Sideways real fast. These shadows are tearing apart our ships. We're not gonna last long out here.
The voice is coming from up ahead. We have to reach it.
My forces will investigate. And clear it. The shadows are slowly consuming our warriors. Strike true, Templar! Amon's minions are coming from that rift. Destroy it!
Go forth. Purge the corruption.
That voice. It is my former master, Tassadar.
Do as he says.
Call to you in dire need. Now you have come to this realm. Here I am prisoner. You must free me from his grasp.
Whose grasp?
The Queen of Blades. What a pleasant surprise.
Nerud, I thought you were dead.
Without war. return to the void. Here, I live on. But you will not be so fortunate.
Get ready, Artanis. Narud's forces are heading towards Jim's position. My swarm will be there to help.
My Templar will join you. In the name of Tassadar, we shall be victorious.
Everything you've got. We did it.
There is no time to celebrate, friend Raynor. Narud will surely send another soon. We should use this time to advance.
Thy bidding. Intriguing.
We met the enemy in battle.
Right on. My boys are setting up some defenses here.
State thy bidding.
This is Hyperion Actual. There are several strategic positions up ahead. We should make a point of securing them.
A fine idea, Admiral. If these locations can be cleared of enemy forces, we could establish forward positions.
Sarah, what do you say, Artanis? You feel like joining in?
You require my skills.
Our foes grow up.
You can all hear him now, can't you?
Yes, but there are still many questions.
Slaughter that creature!
Oh.
minimal. Our pylon is under attack.
My forces are inbound. Protoss Commander, we could use your assistance.
Our pylon is under attack.
Thrashers, let's take it out.
The area is secure, and these defenses should keep it that way.
Zerg forces, push forward. This bastard dies today. Secure, and we are implanting a Hive cluster now. My queen, our mutilisk shall join the fight shortly.
Defenses here. We need to keep pushing forward.
You think the Sworn is your ally? The Queen of Blades can only spread suffering. She is the enemy of all life.
We must construct additional pylons.
Vera, I'm
sending over a few of my troops to help. Artanis, if you want to jump on in, we'd be much obliged.
Is this the best you have, Nerud? Time for you to die again.
You must construct additional pylons. You must use them. You require more Vespine gas.
Defend the Terrans! Give Nerud a taste of your fury.
Let's get some bunkers down.
We are ready.
Vespine carrier has arrived. Mineral field depleted.
Carrier has arrived.
Geyser exhausted.
Nice work. We're securing the location now. Jim, expect some more support coming your way soon.
The Swarm had one purpose. To assimilate the Protoss and create the hybrid. Now, you are no longer needed.
Aloran's power binds me here.
Raiders, the Swarm needs some help.
Minions, it appears we have a guest. Greet him for me.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy. Mineral field.
While we still can.
Battlefront now. We set this today.
Way to go. So who's ready to turn up the pressure?
Additional personnel inbound. Our production centers are getting prepared to supply Thors to the front line.
Ah, Azu, we have met the enemy.
Ah.
defenses going down now. We're almost there, man. Keep it up. Looks like Sarah's in a heap of trouble. Come on, boys. Time to be a hero.
Secure more ground.
Prepare to engage. The time is now. The battle is won. We have
outposts will greatly benefit the swarm. Our ultralisks shall crush Narul and his minions.
Looks like those are all the locations we should need. We owe you, Hierarch.
Thank you.
So, Duran, do you remember what you did to me?
Stukov, you have come to gloat, haven't you?
No. I've come to say goodnight, you son of a bitch.
Artanis, you must come to me.
It is Tassadar. My mentor. How can this be? Honored one. To see you bring such joy to my...
Tassadar. A form I chose to inspire action in the one called Zeratul. In you. The prophecies Zeratul followed. The result of my psionic extension into the minds of primitive beings.
You are Zelnok, the one who called to me. Who are you?
Oros, last shepherd of the cycle, enemy of Amon. He is one with the void. It is an extension of his will, binding me as prisoner.
Why have you summoned us here?
The cycle must not be broken. The merging of purity of essence and purity of form must continue. You, the one called Kerrigan, can merge with my essence. Now, fulfill your destiny. Ascend as Zelnaga. Continue the infinite cycle.
Zelnaga? You want to change her into one of you? Oh, damn it. Sarah, no.
Only a Zelnaga can defeat the Fallen One.
Sarah, you don't gotta do this. You don't have to let yourself be mutilated again. Together,
no,
we'll...
Jim. With all I've done, the lives ruined, worlds destroyed. There's blood on my hands. I need to cleanse it. This is my destiny.